My ally is the fox, and a powerful ally it is. I've created, makes it grow. Its energy surrounds us and binds us. Luminous beings are weary. You must fear the force around you. Here, between you and me, the tree, the rock, everyone. Yes, even between this land and that ship.
So tell me your names.
Do I look at you or do I look at
the camera? Look at the camera.
I'm Richard Lee Leonard, and this is Mr.
Why can't I say? My name's Chris Bender, and we're at your service.
And so let me get this straight. You act out scenes from the Star Wars movies.
Yes, sir. That's what we do. Yep.
When I left you, I was but the learner. Now I'm the master.
Only a master of evil, Darth.
So why do you do this?
You want to answer that?
Well, we do it because we're both from different backgrounds, and Star Wars brings us together. We love the movies, and we just think it's a good idea.
Bingo.
We're Vader. Fleet is moving at light speed, and we're preparing to you fill for the last time.
So how long have you been doing this?
Gee whiz. What'd you say?
About 2 weeks.
Yeah, about 2 weeks. We really haven't done it for anyone else yet. We want to get it perfect first.
Master Yoda, I can't move it. It's too big.
Size matters not. Judging me by size, do you?
Okay, this really doesn't work, because you're bigger than me.
Well, we'll mainly stick to the Empire Strikes Back. That's our primary focus.
Any plans to add some Episode 1 material to your act?
No.
Luke, help me take this mask off.
But you'll die.
Nothing can stop that now. Just let me look upon you with my own eyes.
We just want to be remembered.
That's what the Star Wars movies are all about, living forever.
No, they're not.
Well, sort of.
Oh, we're going to keep doing this as long as we can.
Oh, it is very entertaining.
That's all we could ask for.
Alright, so how about one more? Just wrap this all up.
Alright, this one's our favorite.
Alright.
Oh, now, pretend the Death Star just blew up there.
Alright. Alright.
I'm sure Luke wasn't on that thing when it blew.
He wasn't. I can feel it.
You love him, don't you?
Yes.
Alright.
I understand.
It's fine.
When he comes back, I won't get in the way.
It's not like that. He's my brother.
Oh, Jesus, cut.